amidst all the drama last night, and it was one very sad story. The news that starting pitcher Edinson Volquez's father died shortly before the game. Do we know whether or not he knew his father had passed away before he took to the mound?
Now, Christina, there are conflicting reports about this. The Royals say that Volquez's wife did not want him to know about his father's death until after he was done pitching. Manager Ned Yost says at the family's request, they did not tell Volquez that what had happened before he took the mound.
I don't have any idea when he found out. I was kind of keeping my eye. I didn't want him to hear about it. I was keeping my eye on him, and you know, he was fine. He didn't know, and I guess after the game is when he found out.